モーニングレトロブスターオヤジズワンポイントコミュニケーションテクニックトゥデイオクトーバー 15th サースデイディズズフミオタカノズバイリンガルビデオダイアリー I am now just finished my morning 連行体チエクササイズ every morning from 6 to 7 o'clock 1 hour I have been practice this 連行Tai Chi about 30 years. Somebody asked me, Oh, Takano sensei, why you bored to get tired so many years, the same style of activity you have been practiced? Why you bored? Why you get tired? My answer, our practice, Our practice, Tai Chi, Renko, very profound, very profound, I said, if we know well about the kata, style, it's better to do with blind, close our eyes, like Zatoichi in movie, Zatoichi.By blind style, it's very good to notice the second level, profound level activity. Doing. Tai Chi kata will be done with blind. 目をつぶってやる。If we will master the blind style of kata, Number three level, step three, is to do the adversive style, 逆にやる。If we remaster, normal style, and the second is blind style. Final, top level, is to do the adversive motion, 逆にやる。By doing that, we can notice newly profound X of our activity. It same to my presentation also. If we will master some kind of presentation, I recommend you to do with blind. 目をつぶって喋ってみる。目をつぶってパフォーマンスをやってみる。If possible, in the final stage, you will do it, adversive step, 逆にやってみる。By doing that, you will master the whole around such activity performance. Thank you!